everybody, welcome back to Ready, Set, React. And today, I think we need a new channel name. I think we should be called the channel that does Queen all the time. Because here we are with Queen Breakthrough, and I have like thousands of Queen videos. I guess you guys just really like, okay, probably not thousands, like a lot of Queen videos. I can't say thousands, probably less than that. But I have a lot of Queen suggestions, so I guess you guys just really like me reacting to Queen. So, yeah. Queen Breakthrough, here we go. Without further ado, let's get right into it and ready, set, react. Queen, here we go. Let's go, Queen. She looks like a raccoon. With her makeup. Is she sleeping in train tracks? Girl, we all know that that's not the right thing to do. A new life is born. Okay, stop milking it. Freddy, your face. Rocking that blue sweater. Who the heck is that girl? Is that his girlfriend? I get religion quick. Somebody's girlfriend? Is he looking to buy? Honey, I'm touching something. They're touching me. I'm under your bump, under your spell. Can't you see? If I could only reach you. If I could make you smile. I was about to say, oh yeah, the same exact time as Freddy. That girl, the person who he's trying to sleep her to, she looks like a person. You know, with like the little mask. Is this like in the earlier Queen days? Because he looks like younger. Like different. Maybe he just shaved a little bit? Or maybe he was just, you know. Maybe this is early Queen? Because they all look kind of young. What's that to do with the black hair? Actually, yeah. All of them look kind of young. Why does he remind me, if he had like his hair from his face and his hair was like longer, he would remind me of the guy from Guns N' Roses. What the heck is he doing? Yeah, they're gonna keep on facing that joke, aren't they? Wait, that shirt has them on it. did better than Hobbit when they went That looks like something that they would do in, like, a movie. If there's this big epic scene, watch out, the train is gonna break through. And then they start singing Queen Breakthrough. I just realized Breakthrough is spelled B-R-E-A-K-T-H-R-U. Instead of T-H-R-O-U-G-H-T? No, not the T. That's the row. I don't know how to spell, but clearly they don't either. Or they did that on purpose. They probably did that on purpose. As like a little funny joke or something. Finger guns. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, please hit the subscribe button. Please leave a comment or leave a suggestion of a video I should react to next. And yeah, thank you guys so much again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!